got a couple more social media posts to do, and then I will be ready to go. So I'm probably going to do a little bit more grinding. I do have Twitch chat open off to my left. Nope, right. Off to my right. I got the controller working again, so you may notice I have a little bit more smooth everything. I'm going to test combat controls with this again now that I'm...
I've done my research on you.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Okay, it's right button. Okay. So basically what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get Ophelia to level 15.
There is no choice.
Now, what next? Smite them down.
Well then. May the sacred flame shine forth.
So I can recruit a stronger townsperson for the next big story quest. See where we're actually at here. Status is what I need to look at. 178 experience points to the next level.
I've done my research on you. An interesting dilemma. Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
I'll not be defeated! Well then...
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
I'll not be defeated.
the logical course of action. Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
I'll not be defeated!
What is the logical... Thus ends your lesson. I've done my research on you.
My turn now. Bring about a miracle of healing!
Now, what next?
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth!
Whole light! Smite them down! Not bad. A passing grade. I've done my research on you. What is the logical course of action? All light! Smite them down!
I am not made for such battles.
Again. I mean, I know I spent like I think 30 minutes trying to win this one battle right here that just always auto spawns right here.
Flame, protect us. My turn now. Do my best.
Now, what next?
Ah.
this. Now, what next? Huh? Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
Well then. I'll do my best.
So much to
resume from the last save point.
Do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth. I'm sorry.
Try again. If I can win even one of these, it'll set me right where I need to be set.
Flame, protect us.
Okay. Lower offense.
A gift for you. My friends.
I'll not be defeated.
I am sorry.
Protect us. I'll do my best.
Huh?
cannot be defeated. My turn now. I'll do my best. Should help. Sorry.
Almost. Almost. Need more olives of life.
I'll not be defeated.
Huh? An interesting dilemma.
All light, smite them down.
I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth.
What is the logical? Not bad. A passing threat.
Protect us! My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth!
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, ice! Here comes through!
Thus ends your lesson.
No choice.
Now, what next? A gift for you.
I'll not be defeated. I'll do my best. Please protect us.
The owls are weak to electricity. Got him. That would actually wind up solving so much. We wound up getting another batch of owls. Electricity.
Settle this like gentlemen.
Perfect.
What is the logical course of action?
Well then.
Huh?
I'll do my best.
What is the logical course of action?
Hold light! Smite them down!
My turn! May the sacred flame shine forth! Well then... I'll do my best. Let your wounds be healed.
An interesting dilemma.
Hold light! Smite them down!
I'll do my best.
The logical course of action. How about this? An interesting dilemma.
All light, smite them down.
Well then. There! I'll not be defeated. Well then, have this.
Now, what next? Thus ends your lesson.
Okay. Okay. Can I try to hit a couple more real quick? See what happens.
I will battle.
Now, what next?
My turn now.
Thank you.
my turn now.
Let's try this. This now. What's this now? This now. Oh, ice! Here comes through.
Let your wounds be healed.
This now.
Bring about a miracle of healing.
Logical course of action.
Oh, sacred light!
What next?
Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
Not bad. A passing.
I'm ready. Yeah. Let's start Teresa's story. If you're just joining us, I just finished grinding a little bit, making sure that I got the characters sharpened to the right level. Those stinking pirates, I can't forgive them for this. I'm getting everybody's things back, no matter what it takes. Okay. Her name is Teresa, and she's a merchant. A tiny port in the coastlands is the only home she's ever known. Here in Ripple Tide, she cuts deals and stocks shelves, doing all she can to keep her family's shop afloat. From the quay, she's walked 1,000 times. She looks out upon the endless sea and dreams of a wider world. When she is robbed by a band of thieving pirates one day, pride as a merchant won't allow her to back down. So she vows to set off for the pirate's den. She will need daring allies on the path she has chosen. Take Teresa along. Travel to areas will be restricted until you complete certain tasks. Yes. Hear the beginning? Yes. This world is brimming with treasures, and I know that's what I'm searching for. I know it's waiting for me out there somewhere, so I'll set sail for the horizon, and the great big world that lies beyond. Interesting. She actually does want to travel, and it's not just she's getting sent out onto this, so. Or wait, no, it's Tressa. I keep seeing an E before... Keep seeing an E before the R, even though there it's... Okay. Teresa. It's Teresa. Got it. Some parts are going to be voiced, some
Morning,
aren't, so...
Morning, Pop.
I'll mute while it's voiced.
Morning, Teresa. Looks like our number one employee is ready for another day of work.
Sure am. And I'll start by stocking up the store.
Hold your seahorses, little lady. Tell me, what are the three things a merchant needs most?
They need to be smiley, mannerly, and early. Thought you had me, didn't you?
You're too clever for me, Teresa. Now off you go.
Leave it to me, Pa!
Be careful out there, Teresa. Oh, those pirates have been causing trouble around the tavern lately. If you see them, you make sure to keep a wide berth, you hear?
Got it, Ma. Be back in 2 ripples of the tide.
There she goes. She reminds me of myself when I was that age. Always running off somewhere, wanting to prove myself a full-fledged merchant.
Don't flatter yourself, dear. Our Teresa is something special.
That she is.
Oh.
Well, if it ain't the hardest working merchant in the town. Even beat some fishermen to the pier. Don't sound so surprised. We both know the early bird gets the worm, or in our case, the fish. You're damn right it does. Well, here's the catch of the morning. Blue marlin, I see. A big one too, with lots of good meat on its bones.
I can give you this much.
I can give you this much for it.
Huh?
It's worth a little more than that. This one's a whopper. I guess I'll just have to take my business elsewhere then. Your hook snagged its innards. I was willing to overlook the damage, but...
Alright.
Fine, you got yourself a deal, Missy.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Not bad.
You drive a hard bargain. You're a born natural at negotiating. I was wrong to underestimate you. You got that right. I may not look like much, but I can haggle with the best of them. I learned my lesson. Hell, don't be a stranger.
Yeah.
I won't. Thanks again. Next up, wine! Okay. Path actions. Utilize each character's unique action to overcome any obstacle. Teresa can purchase items from townspeople. Okay.
Hello.
How's business? We have the finest meat. Always looking for a bargain.
Another day, another deal. A deal so good, it was practically a steal. This ought to liven up our little shop. Our little shop. Just me, Ma, and Pa. If I don't take over,
you
will.
Aww.
The ocean is so vast.
I always wonder, what do I really want to do? What do I really want in life? And then I wonder,
what lies beyond the horizon?
Drop anchor!
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
A dreary town.
Wow, that's not nice.
But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising.
There we go. Something nice to say.
What's the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
Is this a trading ship?
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Well, Captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
A pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board.
say, do you mind if I take a peek? I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
You have a true merchant's eye, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold. Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Aww. What was that? I'll go check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
There are those pirates again. Gonna see if I can find anyone else I can purchase from before I get hit with. Don't, I beg of you. That's all I have left. then we be in the same boat, matey. We got nothing left ourselves, ain't that right, Mark? Aye, Mick. And when we be needing something, we be taking it sweat pirates do after all.
But
please have mercy. Captain, I got the goods from that there shop. There'll be only one captain around here, and it be me. Everyone knows I be the captain, and you're me first mate. We'll see about that, Mock, you scurvy swine. We will, Mick, you scabby bottom sea bass.
That's good.
Can't you both be the captain? Fine. Now show us what other treasure you be hiding.
Hey!
Hey, stop that! This says who? Says me. The people here are merchants and fishermen doing all they can to put food on the table. Have a heart. Don't steal what little they have from them. How's this for heart? I'll give you one chance to shove off, kid. But I... Best be on your way, little one. We're doing grown-up business here. I'm not going anywhere. Well, what we got there, kid? What you got there, kid?
Yo-ho.
It's rainbow wine, and it'd be ours now. Hey. A brat like you wouldn't appreciate it none anyways. What we're doing, you're right. We're doing you a right favor by taking it off your hands. Now say thank you. Give it back.
Lass.
That's enough, lass.
But
Captain.
I think again.
If you've got pluck, I'll give you that. But they don't look like the types who will listen to reason, savvy? Well, that lily-livered scallywag knows what he's talking about, kid. Best take his advice to heart. In this world, the strong take with the weak quake.
Bye-bye now!
Thank you kindly for the loot, you deck wet and worms.
Fare thee well.
Hey, it's been a bloody pleasure.
There's no need to pretend.
There's no need to pretend, lass. Your legs are trembling. It's just a crap, that's all.
Lass.
Not even the best merchant can buy back his life once it's taken from him. I know, but... why won't they just leave us alone? Those pirates should be out at sea. Instead, they're holed up in the caves of Maya, west of town. What do I do now?
Hello there.
Going somewhere, lass? Captain.
Oh.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were setting a course straight for the pirate's den. Awfully rash, wouldn't you say?
Well...
I know, but... and still you intend to go, I see. That must mean you have a foolproof plan of attack. And a weapon, of course. You wouldn't dare go empty-handed, would you? Only a fool would think they could haggle their wares back from dastardly pirates. I know, but I can't just sit by and do nothing. On my honor as a merchant, I can't let them get away with this.
Oh?
Fine choice of words, lass.
Really?
Really? If you're so determined, I won't stop you.
However?
On the condition that you let me help.
Huh?
How so? Then depart with some of my wares if you think they'll prove useful on your journey. If there's something that catches your eye, consider it yours, for the right price, of course. Please come again. Always looking for a bargain. That's the one you want now, is it? Like what you see? Always looking for a bargain. And what would you need sleepweed for? I'm sure those pirates must be exhausted after all that looting. So I thought I'd help them relax by slipping some into their wine. You're a clever one, aren't you? Off you go then, and be safe out there, lass.
Thank you.
By the way, Cap. Why are you helping me? Because my eye tells me to do so. As a fellow merchant, I'm sure you understand. We appraise with our eyes, and mine tell me there's something special about you. I see. Thank you, Captain. That should do the trick. Now to make a special delivery to the Caves of Maya. So I'm on my way to the Pirate's Den. Really? You're gonna help me? I can't thank you enough. You've got a heart of gold. Now that I've slipped some of the sleep wheat in their wine, once they've dozed off, the stolen wares will be good as mine.
Hello there.
Right.
Logical course of action.
All light, smite them down.
Let's do this. I'll not be defeated. I am not made for such battles.
I've done my research on you.
Well then. No, you will not.
What to do?
Now, what next?
I'll not.
Ready or not, here I come.
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
What to do? Thank you! Well then.
An interesting dilemma.
I think not!
My turn now!
Defeated.
Now, what next?
Now the
You should have studied harder.
Ahoy there, me hearty.
Ah.
Not you again. You looking for trouble, brat? No, Siri. I just came to apologize on behalf of my town. We should have known we didn't stand a chance against you swashbucklers.
Will this do?
This is for you. I hope you can forgive us. Wine! The captains will be happy to see this. Bottoms up. Those landlubbers didn't even put up a fight. Probably don't even know how from the looks of it. Their crusty barnacle of a town didn't get many pirates. The strong take with the weak quake. And ain't that the way the world works? Words to live by, courtesy of Captain Leon Bristral, Scourge of the Seas.
Aye,
we set out to follow in his footsteps and ain't looked back since. There ain't no better life than just taking what you want.
Sir!
Captain! I told you, there ain't enough room for two captains around here.
You got that
right. Like I said, you're just the first mate.
Ah.
Set your squabbling aside, captains. We got more wine here.
Yo-ho!
Did you say wine?
Aye.
That kid came back, said his town was sorry for what it had done. Those landlubbers are fast learners. They're too yelly-bellied to put up a fight. Arr-har.
All right.
A toast to the landlubbers. To the limp-legged jellyfish of Rippletide.
Cheers.
Cheers, mateys. Cheers. To the pirate in life. Arr. It should be just about time. All right, let's go.
Whoa!
Well, that was easy. That's what they get for underestimating me.
Not bad. A passing grade. Settle this like gentlemen.
Well then.
What next?
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
It's my turn now! I'll not be defeated! May the sacred flame shine forth! I am not made for such battles.
Flames, rage, strong.
Well then. No, you will not. I'll not be defeated. No, you will not.
What is the logical course of action? So much to learn.
Let's do this. My turn now.
Not bad. A passing.
Save real quick. I'm gonna do what I did with the when we picked up Cyrus. I'm gonna explore, see if I can find any paths I didn't see before.
Step right up! Well then. No, you will not! Here I go!
Now, what next?
Oh, flames! Rage! Strong!
My turn. May the sacred flame shine forth! The flame guides us true!
Which one do I want is the question.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom, did you start casting to the TV? I mean, you can't. I can. There we go. Disconnected.
Flame, protect us! I'll not be defeated! No, you will not!
What is the logical course of action? Thus ends your lesson. Time to teach you a lesson.
I'll do my best. Thank you. Well, then, no, you will not.
I think not. What is the logical course of action? Thus ends your lesson.
Open for business. do my best. No, you will not.
An interesting dilemma. Of action.
My turn now. Well, here I go. There. I am not made for such battles.
time to teach you a lesson.
My turn now. No, you will not.
Oh, flames, rage strong.
Let's do this. I'll do my best. I hope I grow more able. Ready or not, here I come. I'll do my best.
I've done my research on you.
Here I go! My turn now. No, you will not!
Now. You should have studied harder.
Give me a sec. Okay. Something I gotta take care of real quick. Quality of the stream may go down a bit because it's affecting upload speed effectively what I'm going to be doing, so I'm going to have to keep an eye on it, but I made a promise and I'm keeping it regardless of the detriment to my streaming, because I'm a person of my word. It's simple as that. And I'm in love with the person I made the promise to, so, I mean, it's even more